It's made of a plant growing in Mozambique. For 6 hours, you will see the spirit world.